हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर इन रिसर्च एकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन पार्ट 17 वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडी अबाउट लोकल मैक्सिमा एंड लोकल मिनिमा एंड आल्सो सॉल्व वन क्वेश्चन। नाउ स्टूडेंट, इन पार्ट 18 वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व ए क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन लोकल मैक्सिमा एंड लोकल मिनिमा। एंड क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द लोकल मैक्सिमा और लोकल मिनिमा ऑफ fx इक्वल टू x क्यूब माइनस 6x स्क्वायर प्लस 9x प्लस 15। आल्सो फाइंड द लोकल मैक्सिमा और लोकल मिनिमा वैल्यूज एज द केस मे बी। डियर स्टूडेंट, हियर वी विल सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन बाय फर्स्ट डेरिवेटिव मेथड। गिवन fx is equal to x cube minus 6x square plus 9x plus 15. Let this is equation number first. Differentiating with respect to x, we get f dash x. This is equal to differentiation of x cube is 3x square minus differentiation of 6x square is 12x plus differentiation of 9x is 9 and differentiation of 15 is 0. This implies that f dash x is equal to, here 3 is common, then we write 3 into in bracket x square minus 4x plus 3. For finding candidates of points f dash x is equal to 0, this implies that 3 into x square minus 4x plus 3 equal to 0. This implies that x square minus 4x plus 3 equal to 0. Here we split 4x, that means we split middle term. Then we write x square minus 3x minus x plus 3 equal to 0. This implies that here x is common, then we write x into x minus 3, here minus 1 is common, then we write x minus 3 equal to 0. This implies that x minus 3, x minus 1 equal to 0. This implies that x minus 3 equal to 0 or x minus 1 equal to 0. This implies that x equal to 3 or x equal to 1. Here we get two points and that points are candidate of points. Case number first, when x equal to 3. Dear student, here we find the change of sign, that means we take when the value of x is slightly less than 3 and when the value of x is slightly more than 3, then we find sign of f dash x. Means when x is slightly less than 3. Dear student, when value of x is slightly less than 3, then sign of f dash x is, when we take slightly less than 3, that means for our convenience we take a value of x is 2, when we put 2 then we get 2 square, that means 4 minus 8 plus 3, that means 4 plus 3, then we find sign is negative. When we take the sign of that means value of x, that value is 2, then we get 4 minus 4 into 2 plus 3, that is 7 minus 8, this equal to minus 1, then sign of f dash x is negative. And student, again when इज स्लाइटली मोर देन 3, देन साइन ऑफ एफ डैश एक्स इज फॉर आवर कन्वीनियंस लेट मोर देन वैल्यू दैट मीन्स मोर देन 3 एंड दैट वैल्यू इज 4 व्हेन वी पुट x is equal to 4, then from here it is clear sine of f dash x is positive. Then sine of f dash x is positive. Here sine of f dash x changes from negative to positive. Then at point x equal to 3, we get minimum value, and minimum value is given by equation number first. This for finding minimum value, we put x equal to 3 in first, then we get f 3 equal to 3 cube minus 6 into 3 square plus 9 into 3 plus 15, 3 cube that is 27 minus 6 into 3 square that is 9, 6 are 54 plus 27 plus 15, 54 minus 54 plus 15, 54 cancel out, then we get f3 equal to 15. Now case number 2, when x is equal to 1, when x is slightly less than 1, then dear student, when we take value of x and that value of x is slightly less than 1, for our convenience let value of x is 0, then sine of f dash x is student, जब हमें यहां पर अपने सुविधा के लिए x की वैल्यू अगर 0 लेना है, जब यहां 0 लेंगे तो ये भी 0 हो जाएगा, ये भी 0 हो जाएगा, यहां f dash x की जो वैल्यू आएगी और उस वैल्यू का जो साइन होगा वह पॉजिटिव होगा, इज पॉजिटिव. अगेन व्हेन x इज स्लाइटली मोर देन 1, देन साइन ऑफ f dash x इज फ्रॉम हियर इट इज क्लियर दैट व्हेन x इज स्लाइटली मोर देन 1 देन साइन ऑफ f dash x इज नेगेटिव फॉर आवर कन्वीनियंस लेट दैट वैल्यू इज 2 देन वी गेट साइन ऑफ f dash x इज नेगेटिव बिकॉज व्हेन वी पुट वैल्यू एंड दैट वैल्यू इज 2 देन वी गेट 2 square minus 4 into 2 plus 3 that means 4 plus 3 that means 7 minus 8 means minus 1 multiplied by 3 that means minus 3 means value of f dash x is minus 3 when we put x is equal to 2 then we can say that sine of f dash x is negative. Here sin of f dash x is changes from positive to negative. Therefore, positive to negative. Therefore, at x equal to 1, we get maximum value. And given by f1 this equal to 1 cube minus 6 into 1 square plus 9 into 1 plus 15 1 minus 6 plus 9 plus 15 this equal to 9 or write here 10 or plus 15 that means 25 minus 6 this equal to 19 hence maximum value equal to 19 and minimum value is equal to 15 this is final answer now dear students some question is given in Google Classroom app thanks